I think he did a great job. He got the raspiness of my voice right. He got the hand movements right. I think he's got to work a little on the Brooklyn accent. What he did at the end was a class act, I thought, when he took the wig off.